morning students, I hope you all are well at your home. Today we will do division with remainder. Okay, so let's start with our first question. See A part. Here we have to divide 58 by 5. So let's do it. So we will write 58 here and 5 here. Okay bete, now we have to check by which number we should multiply 5 that we get 5. 5 ko kis number se multiply kare ki hamare paas 5 hai. We know the table of 5. So 5 ones are 5. So 5 ones are 5. Is it clear to you? 5 ones are 5. Now what is the next step? Yes, we will subtract these two. So what is 5 minus 5? It is 0. Very nice. Now we will bring down next digit, which is 8. Okay. Now we have to find a number which is equal or less than 8. अब आपने 5 के टेबल में ऐसा नंबर देखना है जो 5 के 8 के या तो इक्वल हो या फिर उससे छोटा हो. ठीक है. Now 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. अब 10 is greater than 8. So we will take 5 ones are 5. Now what is the next step? Yes, we will subtract these two. Now what is 5, 8 minus 5? Yes, it is 3. So this is your dividend, this is your divisor, this is your quotient and this is your remainder. Now how can we check our answer? There is a formula that dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay bachi, now please tell me what is divisor here. Yes, it is 5 into what is quotient here? Yes, it is 11 plus remainder. So plus what is remainder here? Yes, it is 3. So what is 5 multiplied by 11? 11 5s are 55 plus 3. So what is 55 plus 3? Yes, it is 58, which is equal to your dividend. So our answer is correct. Okay students, now let's do one more question. Here you have to divide 367 by 3. So let's do it. You will write 367 here and 3 here. Okay, now by which number 3 should be multiplied that we get 3? So 3 ones are 3. So you will write 1 here and 3 here. Now we will subtract it. Now what is 3 minus 3? Yes, it is 0. Now you will write down next digit, which is 6. Now 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. और हमें 6 ही चाहिए. So 3 twos are 6. Again subtract it. 6 minus 6 is 0. And we will write down next digit, which is 7. Now 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6 and 3 threes are 9. And we know that 9 is greater than 7. So we will take 3 twos are 6. Okay beta, aapne hamesha equal ya usse less number lena hai. So 7 minus 6 is 1. So in this question, this is your dividend, this is your divisor, this is your quotient and this is remainder. Now let's check our answer. So what is the formula? Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient into, yes, quotient plus remainder. Now what is dividend here? Divisor here? Divisor is 3. 3 into what is quotient? 122. 122 plus remainder. What is remainder here? 1. So आपने बच्चे हमेशा एक चीज ध्यान रखनी है कि first you will multiply and then add. ठीक है? So 3 into 122. So 3 twos are 6. 3 twos are 6. 3 ones are 3. So 366 plus 1, which is equal to 367. Is it equal to your dividend? Yes. So your answer is correct. Okay, let's do one more question. Here you have to divide 8046 by 4. Okay, let's do it. So we will write 8046 here and we have to divide it by 4. Now we know the table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, and then what we want? 4 twos are 8. Now we will subtract it. Now what is 8 minus 8? Yes, it is 0. Okay, now let's write down next digit, which is 0. Now we know that 4 zeros are 0. है ना बच्चे, हमें पता है ना, if we multiply any number with 0, we get 0. So we will write 4 zeros are 0. Okay, so what is 0 minus 0? It is 0. Then next digit is 4. Now 4 ones are 4. Again we will subtract it. 4 minus 4 is 0. Now write down next digit, which is 6. Now 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. But we know that 8 is greater than 6. So we will take 4 ones are 4. So 6 minus 4 is 2. Okay. Now let's check our answer. So we know that dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Now what is your divisor here? Yes, it is 4 into what is your quotient here? 2011 plus remainder. What is remainder here? Yes, very nice. It is 2. So 4. So now we have to multiply 4 with 2011. So what do we get? 4 ones are 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 zeros are 0. And 4 twos are 8. So it is 8044 plus 2. So what do we get? 8046. Is it equal to your dividend? Yes. So our answer is correct. So I hope children, this concept of division with remainder is clear to you. So do some more questions for practice. Thank you.